Oh, and here's the suit operator. Oh, that's cool. Figures.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Hot.
Just fixed my suit now, so. Perfect. God, I wish those were all neural ones. Found a lot of those side things. There'd be more stuff in there. But, we get there. Just go. That's weird. I have no idea what that meant. Is that the vent? That's weird. So this must be her office. Yeah, her office. Alright, let's go back. Just making sure that chick's not. Yeah, I don't know where that chick is. Looks like it's downstairs. For some reason, we can't get. Questionnaire at the
front desk.
What's up, girl?
Oh, God, Morgan.
Maybe she can.
You surprise the hell out of me sometimes. Please, right at the neck. Just look for the marks. It was harder when I was doing it myself.
I think we decide we might do another we kill everybody. We're just
oh god. I can breathe again. And
I'd like to not use a lot of alien powers on this one.
Some spots in the eye.
We're just straight alien,
clear out.
And we just kill everything.
Thanks, Morgan.
I want to shoot her in the head so bad. Well, was that it? I mean, you're not going to help us, like, unlock anything. Do some good. Alright, so she's definitely down here. So we need to figure out how to unlock.
I wondered how you would react to finding Michaela. You risked your life to help her. It makes me think the neuromod extraction didn't erase everything. Not completely. Perhaps particularly strong memories still leave faint impressions, intuitive feelings. Or maybe you're simply more compassionate than I expected.
She's
Are you sure
be
it wouldn't have been better to? I don't mean to be insensitive, but when she finds out you intend to destroy Talos One, she might react strongly given that there's no way off the station.
Oh well, you still helped her.
Help. Are you here for an appointment?
I do. This sucks, man. I hate when you get stuck like this. Like, I know she's down there, but I don't know how to come to her. I thought there would be like a passage. Figured this was. I wonder how we get down to her.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
That's the doesn't show the other quest. This. That's doesn't even show. Guess we'll back. We'll take care of that one. I don't know.
Hello, nice to see you.
There was nothing in it. Right? Fell down. Ah! Probably take us. Yeah, like it did. Why was that even going? So stupid.
Hello.
That was so
good
dumb.
To see you again, Dr. Yu.
That was so freaking dumb. God, that was so stupid. So really? Let's go.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Unless you can. Yep, screw it. Figure it out. Yeah, I mean, that quest ain't even showing up. Have it on. Yeah, it's not even popping up. That's a missing person. Still would like to figure this out. Gotta be a computer or something. Wait, what is that? Doesn't make you would think it would be on that. Can't get in there. Check that computer. I think there'd just be something to button it. Oh, shit.
Let me catch my breath. Make sure I can stand, and I'll be all right. Now. I can walk. Thanks, Morgan. I was fighting
Hello.
To breathe there
for a bit. Are you here for an appointment?
I wondered how you would react to finding Michaela. You risked your life to help her. It makes me think the neuromod extraction didn't erase everything. Not completely. Perhaps particularly strong memories still leave faint impressions. Intuitive feelings. Or maybe you're simply more compassionate than I expected. Are you sure it wouldn't have been better to... I don't mean to be insensitive. But when she finds out you intend to destroy Talos One, she might react strongly given that there's no way off the station.
It's like, we grabbed those. We didn't. There's three friggin' neuromods right there. We're going back. Thought we grabbed them all, but I guess not. Putting back for sure. Three neuromods? Yeah, I think so.
My mistake.
Excuse me, bro.
Welcome.
Yep, let's go. Can't believe we left those.
Microgravity detected.
Alright, where was that at? Lee. You probably just fly to the next area. Just trying to think of the other...
Made it to your office, Morgan. I haven't been here since.
I believe it was the time where your medical condition was discussed, Chief Engineer Liushin.
What the hell? Morgan, is that...
I am January. Morgan Yu's personal operator.
Talk about loving the sound
was
of your own voice.
Spot?
All right. January. Is that
Dude,
Morgan's workstation?
I swear we saw that.
And the fabricator? Morgan, come up here when you get a chance.
Chief Liushin, please do not...
Then where was that? What? That was a completely different area? Huh. We need to find another breach. That one's breached. However, is there another breach? I figured that would be where we saw that shit. That's freaking weird. So where the hell is that breach, I wonder? How the hell did we get in there then? Bitch. That's absolutely freaking weird. so weird, man. I wish you could mark places on the map. So weird. I figured that would be her spot. We'll have to see what names it says on the door. That's very strange. That's engineering offices. Exterior breach detected. Wish it would tell us where it is. And there it is. There is a way in. Dude, we gotta figure that. Get in there. Okay, are we where the girl is? Yes, we are. We're gonna figure this out. Yep. I know it's probably boring for you guys, but I wanna know where that hell that shit is. I wish it would mark it on the damn map. Alright, so it's like a cubby hoe. Need to look.
Microgravity detected.
Okay, we were able to see that. Bits of ups. Shouldn't be up. It should be. I mean down. It shouldn't be down. Right over here. Yeah, actually it should be up a little bit. I know it's like a little cubby though. Leveled with that thing, wasn't it? Or maybe it was that one. Three of them. We already went. Okay, is that the one? This is the one we went into, right? Is it? Where her medicine was? pretty sure this is probably working best. So we came down in the elevator, right? Pretty sure. That's hers. I wish it would mark it. It should be up, I think. That one's there, then we should be able to. We should be straight. Yeah. Alright. Let's go down just a. Good thing we could have kind of marked. I just don't know. I think it would show the other breaches. I was back in like a cubby. Further out. I think it wouldn't be that hard. Thank you.
Suit integrity damaged.
Oops. And you really would think it would
microgravity detected.
Oh shit, did it really start us in here? Damn it. Really want those neuromods. It's the time. Oh well, maybe. Still, like the other breaches, they were marked even before we were even doing those.
See you.
So you really think it would be? Oh shit! We don't even see the other one. Look out. We're looking all exactly where it was. Huh. Oh, we went out. One more time, promise. Hard to do.
Hello, nice to see you.
Oh. And I'm just gonna say screw it, I'm done. Alright, because I'm about. Nobody's watching. It's a waste of 2 hours, at least.
Microgravity detected.
All right. now we need to find something like that. When we look out, that looks like the windows we're looking out. What if it is? But those are. Because we see these tanks and everything to that. I bet it's beginning thing. Yeah. Flowers. Which. That's exactly what it looks like. Maybe it's on. I'm starting to think it's a glitch. Bullshit, man. That's a bullshit glitch. Thinking it's a freaking glitch. Oh, boy. Less. Yeah, we've already gone around. Glitch. I remember finding three of them anyway. And it should be up.